Hello, today we're excited to announce clone a website functionality at Anima. So you could take any website, your website or another website, and vibe code on top of that. It's also available via API if you're building AI agent. We'll take apple.com and clone it. What I got is Apple's website reverse engineered into React. And we have everything here. It's pixel perfect and it's also responsive. So now I can start vibe coding on top of that. Now, there are a few use cases. One, it's my website. I'm the marketing team and I want to try things out. Second, I'm from sales and I want to show a prospect something that's not there yet. Third, I can modernize, let's say, a PHP or WordPress website into React so I could then vibe code to update it. Let's say I'm from the Apple team. There's no decent liquid glass out there. So I'll just ask for blur effect and have it floating. Here I get the result. It's pretty cute. Again, need a Figma. I didn't need to know how to code. I just cloned my website. Let's go next to Ted. And let's say they're having an event that they want to promote. You're from Ted and you want to add a bar. The cool thing is that it's on brand. So I'm going to ask it at the banner, talk about Anima's lecture in the next TED Talk, and then have it in a loop. And here we got a banner talking about Anima's talk. All right. The cool thing is that it's on brand, and you see that the banner is in the same theming and styling of the whole website. And again, I didn't need to be a designer. I needed to have a Figma file. I just cloned my website and started vibe coding on top of that. Let's have another example. Let's say I want to take Airbnb as a template and I want to create something else. So here I ask Anima to take it as a template, to replace the content, to replace the search bar, to replace the logo. It's gonna code. How cool is that? Any website in your world is your template. Okay, jumping to another example, and that's a bit more technical. Our blog is a WordPress website. And let's say we want to modernize that into a React application to connect it to a modern CMS and put it on Netlify. I cloned it. And now what I did is I connected it to a headless CMS. I bring the data now from Contentful. I did some more vibe coding and added some nice animations. But now I have a code package that is React and I can hand off to engineering and they could go from there. Just said on top of that, Anima is also available via API for anyone building AI agents or vibe coding platform. We already partnered with Bolt and Replit and we'd love to partner with you. So reach out. If you want to try it out, go to anima.com. Let us know how it goes.